Carl Sandburg, Happiness. I asked professors who teach the meaning of life to tell me what is happiness. And I went to famous executives who boss the work of thousands of men. They all shook their heads and gave me a smile, as though I was trying to fool with them. And then one Sunday afternoon, I wandered out along the Des Plaines River, and I saw a crowd of Hungarians under the trees with their women and children, and a keg of beer, and an accordion.